Hi, this is Pradeep Kumar Reddy. In this video, I am going to explain about my fourth game app in Play Store. Name of the game is Twos. It's basically a number puzzle game. Here are the screenshots. This game is developed using Flutter framework. Now I'll explain you how to play this game. This is my game app. Let me open it. So the app started with the splash screen and then landed up in the home screen. This is the home screen of the app. And on the top we can see the info icon. Clicking on this info icon will open up the app info page. It has information about app name, version, developer name, contact, email and check for update link. Clicking on this link will redirect to the Play Store. Let's go back to the home screen. Then we have a 4x4 grid and a 5x5 grid. User can choose to play in either of these grids. And at the bottom we have a banner ad. Let me choose the 4x4 grid. So this is the home screen. Here you can see a 4x4, this is the game screen. Here you can see a 4x4 grid with two numbers in it, because the game will start with two numbers. And below the grid there is a restart button, and above the grid we have a score and a top score. And on the top right corner there is info icon, and from game screen also we can go to the app info page. Let's come to the gameplay. Inside the grid, four gestures are supported. The user can swipe left, right, down and up. Every time the user swipes, a number 2 is generated at random position in the grid. And when the user is swiping, when there are same numbered cells adjacent to each other, they get merged up. And the user can keep swiping like this. The objective of this game is to try and see what is the largest numbered cell that you can go up to. And the game will end when there are no more moves, which means that when the entire grid is completely filled up with numbers, that is when the game will over. So that was the demo of my Twos game app. I'll provide the Play Store link of this app in description of this video. I hope you enjoy this game. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.